What's happening, everybody? Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Scott Menendez. We have a fox race. This is where someone wears a foxtail and we, the hounds, chase them down. We have 15 minutes to get them. It's one of the most epic things we do as one wheel racers. Oh, it's gonna be so good. So let's get it started, baby. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. This Sunday, everybody, my name is Scott Menendez. We're amped about today. We're downtown by the Minnesota Vikings Stadium. If you are brand new around here, we're always trying to spread the stove about one wheels and give you reviews. What is happening, everybody? It is the best day of the week. It is race day. Super excited because we are doing a foxtail race.
Happy Sunday and happy race day to all of you viewers out there. I hope you're having a great weekend and a great Sunday so far. And thanks for tuning in.
Good morning! Welcome to race day. I specifically wore my warm fleece because it is cold out here today, guys.
We're the hounds today.
1, 2, 3.
Let's get it started, baby!
Echo.
It did. That's because we're vicious. This is the fox. And so many of you have asked if she is single and you keep calling her the fox. She's only the fox in the game. I mean, she is single, but here's the deal. You have to, if you want Kristen or Lily, here's the deal. You are interviewed by Joey and I.
You gotta, yep.
Right?
Yep.
We interview you. So like before you go and DM them, you slide into their DMs, you slide into ours
first. So basically, don't even try.
Okay.
You don't want to mess with these.
All right, back to the regular scheduled race we got going today where we're capturing the fox. I'm not losing $100 again to Kristen.
You get $100 if you get first place and then you get to cash out when you win 10 races, which is equal to $1,000.
Hey Siri, set a timer for 16 minutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go!
Okay, I got 16 minutes on my timer.
Can you see that? It's counting down.
I got 50 seconds to go.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
I'll go, I don't know.
Here we go. Trying to go a little fast.
I think one of us should go the way she's currently going. One of us can go in the neighborhoods and one of us can go that way.
She's going that way. I feel like that's a bad idea.
Oh, everything has snow.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, baby! Go, baby!
There's a lot more ice today, which is a little scary.
Putting the goggles down, you know why that is? It is cold.
My strategy is to stay in the neighborhood.
I think she's gonna curve around, make her way this way.
Look at this. Joey and I meeting up.
Scott and Joey are together. I don't see Kristen.
I'm meeting up with Scott now.
Yep, this is good. We split up real good, Joey.
I thought I was gonna go that way, but I'm not.
Yeah, Joey goes, I'm going that way. He did it.
You go that way?
Sure, she's gotta be gone around the lake.
Wait, that goes back around.
I like to be hidden. There's comfort in being hidden. And I can't really hear all that well. The good thing about this is, this area is, it's harder to hear people. Like if they find me, it's harder for everyone to like come together and all gang up on me.
I see her over there, Joey.
I'm going this way. Scott sees her. Hopefully I can maybe find her again.
Once you find her, she's found and you can kind of keep on her. It works better if the three of us are together when we find her.
Okay, Joey sees me or has seen me, so I'm just gonna go over here.
Now, how do you catch her?
Hopefully I can sneak up on her.
The trick to catching the fox today is you're gonna have to surprise her because she's so much faster.
Now I don't see anyone.
Where'd Joey go?
I see Scott, so I'm gonna follow Scott maybe just for a little bit because I think he has an eye on her. Hopefully he sticks on her.
Oh crap, I lost her. I saw her and then I lost her. Dang it.
Actually, I'm going this way. Because I'm just gonna double back on where I just was, and he thinks I'm going the other way, probably.
Okay, I see. Oh, we're so far away from each other, I can't even tell who's who.
Scott's going through that neighborhood. I think I'm gonna turn over here and go on the path.
Okay, I think she turned here. The other trick would be is look for tracks in the snow, I guess.
This way. And I also lived in this neighborhood for 3 years. So I kind of know my way around. I'm gonna get low here in case anyone's coming.
Oh, it's so cold that my eyes are watering. Whoa, patch of ice.
Oh, is that her?
Oh, I see another one, Wheeler.
No, that's Lily. Lillian Wiener.
I think it's Joey by the look of his stance. I think it's Joey.
Oh, Kristen, where are you? Okay, back in the neighborhood now. Keep being in the neighborhood. Don't get hit. Don't fall in a pothole.
I try to stay low most of the time because, ugh, you guys. I don't want to get caught, and with my one wheel flat, it's so much harder to go fast.
We're all making our way back to each other, the three of us have.
I don't know! Scott's over there!
Did you see somebody come through on one of these? No? I'm chasing them. Thank you!
Over there is like where we started. I don't see anybody.
Oh, Krista! Who is that?
I feel like I gotta keep my eye out. I'm really slowing down, but what if I spot her this way? Can I give it 5 more seconds?
Oh, is that, that's Lily!
I need a W for 2021. I don't have a W yet. Kristen has one W, we cannot let her get another one. That would be so frustrating. I would feel like a loser. I just would.
I'm gonna get over here by the intersection because I can see them.
Oh man, this is a big area.
This girl's doing a good job at keeping away, let me tell you.
But if one of my teammates, if they win, which is Scott and Lily, I won't even be mad if Scott wins. I normally am really mad when Scott wins, but I would not be mad this time.
You just feel like you're aimlessly riding your one wheel. I saw her, I looked at Joey, and I lost her. What a stupid move.
I don't see anybody, so I'm gonna go straight. Here we go, Foxy Foxy. A fast little fox.
You wonder if she hears us. Oh jeez. Oh! Wipe out! There's my one wheel on the ground. Jeez.
I mean, if it's a game of keep away and not speed, I should be able to be good at this, but keep away. Being a fox sounds so scary.
Very unfamiliar with the area that I'm in.
You guys, I don't know what's going on right now. This is so much harder than the Elm Creek location that we were at when I was a fox and when Kristen was the fox just the other day.
Oh man! At least I'm off for a nice ride, taking a break from the construction work, getting to float a little bit.
There's a whole lot more ground that we could be on, that she could be on. Oh, this is so difficult.
Kind of like, I kind of want to ask these people that are walking their dogs, have you seen another one-wheeler? A small, little one-wheeler?
Oh, that scared me. I saw a person walking their dog and I almost had a heart attack. I really cannot go that fast. And this is where Joey and Scott will probably get me because I'm not as much of a risk taker when it comes to like riding on snow. I won't go fast.
I'm headed back to where we were a little bit ago in the starting line.
people are like, what is this guy doing? What is this electrical device? Well, it's called a one wheel. And it has one wheel, and it has some type of electricity inside of it, but I'm not an electrician, so I do not know what type of technology it is, because your boy doesn't know anything about electronics.
There's Lily again!
You're wanting to stay up here?
I just went there. I mean, she could be anywhere.
Oh my gosh. Every time I see a person, I have a mini heart attack. For real, you guys.
Crossing my fingers. Come on. Come on, baby.
I'm just browsing the horizon here to just see if I can see her. The problem is she was right. Everybody's wearing dark jackets, so it's hard to tell who's what.
I'm gonna try and stay low as I'm entering, approaching a new area. Oh. Right. I wanna get out from being able to be seen on the main road.
One of the fun things about fox races is talking after, like, where the fox was the whole time. Like, and hearing their strategy, because we have no idea right now.
I have not seen her since the starting line, which is not a good sign, because it's just not.
What do you do? What would you do as somebody watching and you're in the fox race? What would you do? Throw a drone up? That'd be a great idea. However, you only have 15 minutes.
Even the thought of seeing her makes me nervous, because then it's like, I know it's full speed ahead.
Ah! Oh my goodness.
Okay, this is where I left her earlier. She could have gone right and went that direction. So I'm gonna go back into that vicinity past where we started to see if she looped around that way.
There's Lily.
Dude!
You guys, I am not seeing them, so this is probably a great sign.
You wonder if the girl, if she's like following us. If she's that, oh man, I feel like I might have an eye on her. I don't know for sure, but I feel like I saw a black dot.
I still haven't seen anyone. I thought I saw Joey in the beginning, but I think I psyched him out by going back from where I came from.
Look how the other guys are doing.
Go back into this neighborhood, see if she's around back here.
Well, I might as well enjoy this journey and just start singing or something, because I'm bored at the moment because I don't even see her.
So close to getting another $100 in the bag.
It's so quiet. It's almost like creepy how quiet it is.
Did you see anybody riding one of these?
Girl, she
was she in all black? Oh, okay. Thank you. You gotta use every advantage you can, right? Okay, he's saying he saw Lily.
I've been all over, people. This is ridiculous.
Being a fox, you guys, it's stressful. I don't even know where they're at.
They're not winning pounds, as far as I can tell.
Oh, where could she be? I'm almost the other perimeter.
I don't see her over there. So I'm going back to the neighborhood. I feel like I have more of a chance of catching her in the neighborhood than I do out there. Why? No idea.
I'm gonna come out of these neighborhoods here and say hi. Oh my gosh, there's Joey.
I don't even know if I'm in bounds anymore, to tell you the truth. No idea if I'm in bounds at the moment.
I'm just like, I'm hoping he doesn't see me.
Oh my gosh, you guys. I see her. I'm going, I gotta go this way.
I see her!
Yeah! Oh!
Okay, if we find her now, we won't tell her the time ran out and we'll catch her.
We can't do that.
We can, we're doing it. Okay, we're coming up. Does Joey have the foxtail in his hand?
My timer's done, just in the nick of time. JoJo found me.
Good for her. She is good at these fox races. I can't deny that. She's good at these fox races.
Are we pretending that time is still going?
Let's get her! We still got time! We still have time!
No, you don't! I put my own timer this time!
Where were you?
All back here.
Dang it! She stayed in the same spot the whole time! I knew she was doing that!
I didn't see anybody till I saw Joey the last, like, 2 seconds.
So disgusting. All right, hey, if you're still hanging with us and you're a Kristen fan, you're ecstatic. If you're any one of our fans, you just, Okay, but we got a great conversation. Okay, it's been a crazy world that we live in, especially in the United States. Bonkers, okay? Crazy things happen, things that you only see in movies. We're gonna talk about it and how you can get through it. How do you stay smiling in turmoil and craziness? That was what we're talking about today. And you watched a video. Our hope today was to give you an escape from all that craziness, to give a moment of 20 minutes of laughter. And I hope we did that for you. And click a link that's down below or live in the chat. Click it. You'll see us four live talking about today's race and many other things to help you get better at life in your life better. All right, guys. Thank you. Subscribe to the channel because we're always dropping one wheel content like always. So subscribe. Hit the thumbs up and turn on the bell notification. Now I'm going to go lick my wounds because Kristen, she won again.
Man. Another one in the books. This one, I'm sorry, this one wasn't as eventful, but for me, I'm glad it wasn't because that other one, I think I needed a little bit of a relaxing fox race compared to the last one. Oh, my adrenaline was pumping the entire time last time and oh man, it was stressful, but it was good. Good fox race, another $100 in the bag. Second race, second win of 2021.
It's the float of shame.
Float of shame.
It's going back. Will someone ever be another fox? We don't know. Oh my goodness. That girl over there, she's riding in victory. In 2021, I don't know what that feels like. Not good. Not good at all.